Hello, everybody, and welcome to Epic Jump Map version 2. I am here with Bear Hater and 99 and GD Casey, also known as Bear Hater.
Mitch Please Gaming.
Yep, Mitch Please Gaming and
Guy Dude.
Guy Dude 561 or whatever random numbers he leaves after his username. He is one of those kind of people.
Why are you punch me?
All right. So, hey, children, there's no violence in the gazebo. All right. So, here we have what we are playing Epic Jumpmat version 2 by Bodo40. His channel link will be in the description below. And some of the rules, don't break or place any blocks. You are allowed to break red, green, and white. Well, like up there, the Italian flag. If you don't like ponies, rainbow skittles, and happy faces, you better leave now and come back. All right.
And never come back. That's kind of an important part to leave out.
Okay. So, I have to follow the rules of the game, so I have to leave.
Mitch, did you see my sign?
Oh, God, Casey.
Eric, did you see my sign?
No, hey. It said if I don't like ponies, then I have to leave. So, I'm going to be playing a... this is part one of my new Let's Play, Abandoned Survival Map. I'm just kidding. I'll play the map. I will learn to like that kind of stuff. No.
Eric, hey. I'm going to send you a one-hour pony video.
Okay. Alright, to all of you who like ponies, if you like ponies, then you like ponies, okay? I have nothing wrong with that. There's absolutely nothing wrong with it. It's just that... Oh, you guys left me a helmet and a sword.
Yeah, when you took 3 diamond swords, and it was like, Sam was like, I didn't get a diamond sword.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Don't you remember?
No, not at all. Not at all.
Oh my god, Eric.
I just don't remember that. Levels. And here is Derpy Ladder Parkour. I'm bad. Wow. I'm bad. I'm so bad at this game. But not as bad as Casey. Not as bad. Look at him. Oh, yep, see? He just got scared and ran away. It's just what's hard is this part right here. You gotta hop up there. Alright, that worked. Alright, hopefully there's a checkpoint up here. Alright, so what's going on, guys? What's going on? You're not allowed to break the white wall in here. Fine. Alright, thank you. And, alright, so if we make this jump, which is impossible to make, I think.
Eric, how do you make these ladder jumps?
Pro skills, obviously. No, you use, like, lots of manipulation with your fingers. Golden apples are yummy. Lever! Alright, I got the lever. Come on, guys. Just TP to me. There's a checkpoint, if you see it.
Where is it?
It's right up here.
Wait, where the heck is the next jump?
Hello! It's behind you. No, just TP up here, Mitch.
For some reason, the water in the checkpoint wasn't rendering.
Yeah, because it's off. Just kidding.
Eric.
What? No, hey, it's on right now. Alright, so it said that I can't break the red wall, but can I break... I mean, the white wall.
Could we talk...
Alright, I broke the map. I'm just kidding.
Can we talk about Tekkit?
No. No one wants to hear that kind of stuff. Alright, guys, out here. No, Mitch, I already grabbed the lever up there.
Oh.
We just needed to grab the lever, place it on the diamond block. And, alright, fall into the water! Make it! And I sucked. Alright. Wait, who... Alright, Mitch hit his feet. Will Casey! No, he just landed in the water. Spot on.
Did you hit the checkpoint?
Oh, no, I didn't.
I don't know what happened to my... pork chops, Casey. You gave me pork chops.
I did give you pork chops.
But I don't have them in my inventory, as I'm showing the viewers right now.
While those guys go argue about checkpoints. And, okay.
Here.
Okay. Alright. Thank you, hidden TNT block.
Oh, okay,
What? Hey, there's no cheating. Oh, wait, I have some of those pork chops, don't I? You gave me some. Alright, I'm gonna go complete the entire map while these guys sit there.
Dang it.
Argue about pork chops. Up the waterfall.
Sure.
Up the waterfall. Alright, and... Oh, okay, down the waterfall. Nope, up the waterfall. Alright, well... I already played this map before, so...
Yeah, that's pretty obvious. You're like 20 times better at this than I am.
Well, yeah. No, I only played this map once, just to make sure that there was no confused parts like we did in the last one. That jump is hard. That jump is hard, I'll be honest. Alright, wait, you... Okay. Alright. Watch this. Yeah. Alright. Come on, guys! Yeah, oh, you have to go really, really fast.
Oh.
You have to go really, really fast.
Whoops.
Alright. Here. Yeah, you did it!
Oh. I didn't do it.
Dang it. No, you have to be constantly sprinting. Yeah, you did it.
Oh. Eric!
Oh no. What happened?
You punched me.
What? I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, Oops. You have a sword. Alright, so now we have to... what is it? Alright, go collect wool. And... Oh. I already got it, my bad. Alright, good. Good job, Mitch. Alright, so I'll go this way. And collect the wool there.
Alright, guys. I have to go plug in my computer.
Alright. Oh, shoot! Crap!
I'll be right back.
Alright. So Casey, while Casey goes and plugs in...
Oh, I got more wool. I got the wool over there.
Alright, good. Alright, I can get this wool, so... Because... I hate TNT. So while Casey is gone... plugging his computer in... I'm gonna grab this slime wool. TP back to Mitch. Whoa, music to my ears.
Alright, I'm back.
No, you aren't.
Yes, sir. Alright,
got that wool. Wait, what about... Alright, how many glowstone blocks are there? I got another... Oh, MLG Pro! Oh. Alright, I got another wool. Alright, Mitch, come in the door. Place the wool.
Where?
On the glowstone. Come in here, Mitch.
Oh.
Yep, and place it on the glowstone. One, two. Go. There's one more. No, can't. Okay. Good. Now we're even, I guess.
Yeah.
This part is kind of annoying.
Especially with multiple people.
This part isn't hard.
It's just annoying. Thanks for playing. Oh, okay, guys. Okay, no, stop. Now more light jumps on...
I just got a lag spike.
On... Okay, this is your server and you got a lag... Ah!
Is there a switch for this wool? Or is there a... Oh, here it is. Checkpoint. Now more light jumps.
Now more light jumps. I think that's what it's...
Oh.
Says. Oh, wow. Hey, I'm back here. Hi, guys. Oh, wait, Mitch, are you still up there?
Hang on, I'll TP to you.
No!
Why?
Because we were down there. And dang.
Wait, why do you need to TP to me?
Because we fell.
Oh.
Because we fall, Mitch. The player cannot be found. Alright, I don't need my stuff. I need my stuff to do... Okay, yeah, I do. To do this parkour.
Lels.
Mitch is in the floor. Mitch in the floor. And Kate. And wow. Alright. It's only me. I guess. Alright. Yeah. Hey. TP up to me first. Because we don't want any deaths.
No, seriously. There's a water spout right outside the things, I can just go back up to you.
Oh, shoot. Wait, Mitch, don't move.
Okay.
Yeah, TP powers. Blind! I did a blind.
OP.
Wait a second, am I going the right way? Okay.
God dang it.
Eric, it's so OP.
Oh my gosh! Alright, all viewers out there. Like, all one of them. Yeah, sorry, Mitch, I'm down here. Dang it!
Eric, I made it.
Oh, wait, whoa. Oh, okay, apparently I'm in water now.
Well, yeah, that's because you TP'd to me and I was in water. Yay! We did it. Brrr! Da-da-da! 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 No! Alright, guys, just TP to me.
Can we break glowstone?
Pro skills. No. Alright, well... Okay, yeah, this is kind of weird. Okay, jump at that wood block, and then just hold shift. Okay. Like that. Cake! Cake! Alright, there's a checkpoint here. You guys don't have to worry about it. Go get the checkpoint.
Oop. I died. You need to fall.
Alright, guys. Just
Eric, you big jerk. You made Mitch fall. I don't know.
I actually hit him while he was falling down, so...
Oh, God.
What's going on here? Alright. Get in the bed.
Sleep.
Let's sleep.
Lay sleep.
Lay Wait. Sleep. Vos, or no, Eos... Dormen. Oh no, Dwermen.
Dwermen.
I got it. Alright.
Eos Dwermen, they sleep.
Wait, did we nope. Alright, I got it. Alright, now where do we go? Oh. Hi, guys.
Why do I keep taking random damage?
I don't know why, to be honest. I mean,
how'd you get up there, Mitch?
Stare.
No idea. I almost fell. Oh man, getting a little bit of FPS drop here.
Oh no, how horrible. First world problems.
Hey, there's a cooked pork chop dispenser over here.
Oh crap. Yeah. All right. Hey, just grab all of them. So bring some to me. I'm already halfway. Well,
three pork chops and four golden apples.
Oh, nice. Alright. Oh, no. Alright, hey, somebody TP down to me, because this part is pretty ridiculous. Let's try climbing the wall. Okay, alright. And you're here. Alright, so you need what you need, and you're supposed to not sprint glitch first. Okay, good. And you teleported in the wrong place. you always TP to me whenever I fell. Alright.
Wait, where'd you go?
I'm up here. You know that, right?
Okay.
I don't need your. Psh, psh, psh. Wait. Oh yeah.
Here, let me try.
We all saw that, Casey.
Yeah.
Mad skills!
No!
And we all fell. Oh well.
How do we get back up there?
Alright, you go around here. Don't worry. Don't worry, everybody. We're gonna get through this.
No, you're lying to us, Eric.
I'm sorry. Never mind, guys. We're not gonna get through this. Because Mitch has no faith. Then you get up here, jump up here, get over there, jump, and then jump up here. Alright, you guys TP up to me. That'd be easier.
No, whoa.
No, whoa. Too many typings. Ah! Ah! Yeah, checkpoint, Mitch. Creeper's kitchen. If you need me, just step on that plate. Oh. No! Where's
what?
Forever. Hold on. I'm trying to break the redstone.
You're punching me instead.
Oh, my bad. Okay. I had a creeper spawner too, and I would have spawned creepers on you guys. All right, slash TPGDKC, try number two.
Look at the creeper, Mitch. Look at the creeper.
What?
Why can't that TP to you?
Oh, that creeper must be so sad. Whoa! I found a hidden treasure. What the heck? Hey guys, look! I found a hidden treasure. A gas tier! What are we gonna do with a gas tier? Alright, now getting out of this ought to be fun. Alright, everybody! Alright, put that up. Get up, okay. And I'm just gonna teleport you guys in the hole.
Again? Really?
Here, let me get out of here.
Whoa! Look at all that lava! Oh. Well, this stinks.
Slash TPGDKC.
Alright, I got it. I'm out. You guys are locked in there. Ah! Wow. I was out. No, okay. Yes, I'm out. Again.
Okay, where are we going?
Oh, we're going this way, I think. Yeah, it's this way.
Mitch, you follow?
Yeah, I'm following.
Do you follow? These are easy jumps, by the way.
And I mess up on the first one.
Yeah, and I mess up, too. Oh, hey! Look it over there. Take this bow and pull in all the skeletons. Oh, yeah.
Oh, look who messed up.
What, you?
No, my cat.
Oh, your cat? What? Oh, shoot. Guys, I got 4 bows.
Can I have some bows?
Yeah, I'm not quite, you know, out there, you know. Ooh. I remember just speed running this part. Oh, yeah. Alright, what are they supposed to do now? Okay, get over here.
Wow.
I saw that, you idiot!
Who's shooting me?
Not me. I don't have any balls. Okay, thanks for the sword. I'm just gonna... Alright, oh, I remember this part. No, I'm wishing that I didn't. Oh, wait, jump. Jump, step off of it. Thank you. Oh, shoot. Get off of it. Ah! Oh. Okay, get off of it. Yeah! Stop jumping. Alright, this is a mega jump. Yeah, oh man, I can't reach it. Alright, you try. Oh, shoot. Mess up.
Here, I'll do it.
Here, you're up. I think that you have to keep the sprint. Go! Whoops. Watch this. I don't need any of your help. No, okay, yeah, I do. Wait. Oh! Ah! Yeah, good job, Casey!
Why'd you shoot me?
I didn't shoot you.
Ooh, I got a blaze rod.
Yeah, we're gonna go Haxor mode.
Haxor mode pro. Haxor mode.
Haxor Mordekaiser. Yeah. No, wait. I forgot which way you go. Yeah, I think that you go through there. Oh, I think that I broke those blocks and just kind of went. Alright, well, we're gonna find out where we're gonna go first. Oh, this way. This way, where the iron bars are. Alright. Alright, guys. Time for drill training. Okay. Everyone go step on that pressure plate. Alright, who blew it up? Yeah, goodies now. Oh, I remember this. This is kind of weirdo parkour. And yeah. Good old sprint glitch is your friend. Wrong one, Casey. It's over here.
What one am I trying to jump to?
Alright, I tried to use my, the faster sprinting, or the better sprinting mod right there, but...
I thought you said you weren't gonna talk about that in footage.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Eric.
Ah! No! What are you gonna do, fight me? You're gonna fight me? You wanna fight? Ah! Alright, bring it on! Ah! No.
Give me some of his. There we go. Okay, I have two bows.
I took all four bows. I mean, no, I didn't. Those were all I found them. Wow, this is great view. See all these strongholds.
Okay, so did you get any arrows?
Forest, yeah. Just floating down.
Okay, so do you want a bow?
I already have one.
Okay, I guess I'll have three bows then.
Eric, where are you? Underwater. Where'd he go? Oh. This is random.
Yeah.
What do you want to commentate about?
Give me some arrows so I can... shoot pigs up the butt.
So, all right. So that will just be a part one cut. So
okay.
All right. So everyone, just stop recording. Okay. Is everyone stop recording?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Hold on a second. This is.
Oh God.
All right. We're good. All right. So we're just sitting up. All right.
My mouse is really floaty.
The Mega Disco Chronicles, brought to you by Eric Wurzbacher, maker of Kraft cheese products.
That's awesome. Wait, Mitch, all good there?
Yep. I figured it out.
All right, good. All right, so recording in three. Ready? Everyone ready?
Yeah.
Wait. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh, wait, no. I'll start, okay? 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Hey guys, welcome back to Epic Jump Map. The intro is going to be a ton of lag and me and Mitch shooting me with a bow, but it was actually quite fantastic because my computer just like, or no, my internet, just boom. It's like, I'm not going to work for you anymore. Man, jerk. Ha! I'm in the bed. Can't get me now. Alright, everyone TP to Mitch. No. Alright, and we're just gonna... There we go. Now we're back up to 60 FPS, or however many FPS. And we're good? We're up. Okay, good. Good job, guys. We slept. Okay. Alright, and I have my piece of gravel.
Hopefully not quick. Together. In the same
bed. Aww. I'm sad now. Alright, when do you guys try to? You have to go very fast.
Oh. Like, you don't use the water. I thought you used the water.
Yes! Yes, my bow! Ah, my two bows, yes!
No. Casey, right. Kill him.
Ah! No. No. Ugh. No. No.
I'm done shooting.
shot,
did you
Mitch.
Shoot me? Oh, no. God dang it. That was the first time I'd actually gotten dat.
Wait. Hold on. Pull the lever. Mitch, let's see if I can jump.
Let me do it. Dang it.
No.
Why doesn't one of us just stand on the pressure plate?
Yeah, I was gonna think of that. Wait, let me just try it one more time. So, get off. No, just get off. Nope, sprint glitch, my bad. Sprint just stopped, you know? Because it hates me.
Nope, nope.
Alright, Casey, you stand on here, I'll make it. Okay, alright.
Alright, hold on. There we go.
Oh, I'm gonna use my, no. Alright.
Ooh, an arrow. Why'd you shoot me?
No! Wait, we're only...
Not yes! Don't kill me! No!
I don't... my stuff.
Alright.
My stuff, wait. Alright, I'm getting some pretty
It's
awesome
in the
work.
Waterfall, Eric.
There's a lot of waterfalls.
No, it's in this waterfall. Alright, here. Eric, you stand on the pressure plate, I'll do it.
That's my blaze rod.
What are you gonna do then? Alright, I'm here. Alright, good job. Oh, man, that goes fast. Well, I did do it by myself once, so... Oh, it's that one. It's messing me up. Oh, sorry, no one's standing on it. Alright, somebody go complete it. Oh, I'm sorry, like, I shifted off of it. My bad. Alright, go.
Whoops.
Yeah. Blaze power. Yeah! Going good, guys. Yeah! Case is on. Go.
Whoops. Let me get on it.
Yeah, man, my sprint just wants to stop. Maybe I should press W down harder. Yeah, I did it! Hooray!
That was...
Bed parkour! Hiya!
Bed parkour.
Oh, wow! I teleported you to you right as I was in the middle... Well, you were in the middle of the air. The middle of the air.
Record. Find your video online. And you can't stop because now such a big part has already been recorded. NBA save if something happened to it. Thank you. What? I didn't read that whenever I was doing it by myself. Oh no, I fell.
Checkpoint.
Be careful of falling. Alright, that's all. Let's sleep. Alright, we're good. Oh, the troll cart. It's a troll cart. That's all I can say.
Casey,
sleep. Sleep with us!
Sleep!
Sleep with us!
Oh, God.
Oh, you chose to sleep next to him!
Oh, wait. Oh, wrong way. We're not going this way, guys. Going that way. Be careful of falling!
Oh. No dir.
I fell twice. Grab a sword! Ha! I got the diamond one! Yes! I get the diamond sword! Yeah! Don't jump on those pressure plates. I'm just gonna troll all you guys behind me. Alright. Oh, hi, creeper. You are a creeper. Hi, creeper, you're a creeper. Oh, I killed a creeper. Okay, I'm getting better. Alright, be careful also. Okay, another checkpoint up here.
14,000.
Alright, everybody, TP over to
so
me.
So it's over 9?
Sleep with me! Sleep with me. Ooh. All right, okay, Casey doesn't want to sleep with me. Oh! No! No! Oh my gosh! And death to you!
Do you remember when Mitch was like, "Oh, I sure love to be Asian today"? Do you remember that? Do you remember that?
I do remember that. Maybe if I pork war up here, guys, then I can beat the game. Beat the game. Beat the map. You all can't get me. You can't get me. All right. Wait, where are we supposed to go?
To die.
Oh wait. Hey, nobody kill me. No! All my diamond stuff. Wait. Oh, I was gonna...
Mitch, move out of the way.
Alright, guys. I just blew off the diamond sword.
You deserved it.
And then I just blew off my life right there. Alright, I got this.
Just TP to me.
No. I refuse.
Oh, did you already complete it?
Uh-huh.
Oh, wow. No, I'm wowing at the lag. Oh, gosh, really? Really? Man, we should really do this on Sam's server. We really have to do this on Sam's server because I'm just flying all over the
checkpoint.
Place.
Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. Oh. Okay. I'm in the middle of the rock.
Sweet.
I can't see anything. Okay. There we go. You're here. You're there.
Oh, this water and lava. I'm scared. Oh, wait. Where do we have to go?
Dang it.
Who's dying in lava? All that chain armor. All that chain armor. Then again, I did...
You wasted it!
I did just lose a diamond. And what? I didn't do anything. I don't want a burn checkpoint. Aw, I want to burn.
What about this area?
No, guys, I got it. I'm in the right place. Alright, when I sat on the I sat on the cake or something like that. I don't even know.
Eric, wait for us.
3 creepers, 1 Minecraft. Alright, well. Now my strategy here, guys. Hey, just TP. TP to me.
No. I refuse.
My jam.
Creepers!
Whoa! Creepers, man. They don't know how to kill me. Alright, woo, button. Alright, somebody press the button and I'll get over there.
Where's the button?
Press the button.
Where's the button?
It's right there. This part's really annoying. Alright, I'm good. Oh, whoa. Alright, TP up here so we don't have to do it again. Cool. No. Hey, hit that lever. Hit the lever.
Which lever?
That one.
Here, I'll do it.
Oh, this part.
No!
Alright, teleporting to GD Casey all the time. Alright, so how about Casey TP to me? Then we can try and get this. So here, you try first.
Okay.
I'd recommend using Shift.
Whoops. Here, I'll do it. Let me try.
Pressure plates.
Oh my gosh.
Go, Mitch, try.
What am I trying for? That thing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Three Minecrafters, one block. Oh, nice. All of us make it. No, okay, Casey fell. Go, Mitch. You can try.
Somehow I fell. Oh.
Alright, everyone sleep with me.
Oh, God.
Casey, sleep. L, sleep. Mitch, don't make any sounds. Okay, okay. Oh, I almost fell. I fell. Oh! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Alright, Troll Cart's main delivery office. Where's all my items? What is this crap? Revenge! Do it, kill him. Okay. Die! You idiots! Why would you do this? Wait a second, look at those pressure plates.
You're asleep.
Oh. Set the time to 1400! 14,000, I mean.
GOMO!
Alright, Casey's sleeping next to me. Mitch is not sleeping next to me. He wasn't sleeping next to me. Alright, look at all those TNT. Ah! All that TNT. Hey, yeah, I made it. All right, le beds. All right, guys, we're sleeping again.
Were you trying to kill me?
No, I wasn't. Now continue. Oh yeah, this part's easy.
Bunyar say.
To bathe themselves.
Yep. I'm gonna quiz you in Spanish.
Checkpoint. Now read it. Alright, what's that noise?
I won't step on the pressure plates, Eric.
Alright. Oh. Wow. Are we all sleeping?
Oh. Why'd you kick me?
Just so we could change the time.
Oh, wow. That's a pressure plate. Not a block, sadly. Ah! There can only be one!
Lag! What the? Okay.
Ah! Give me out! Yay. Checkpoint that you'll appreciate.
Cake, num num num.
Guys, where all the minecarts go? How many are in there?
None.
Then it seems that you guys got a problem. Oh, crap. Yes! No! No! Oh, I'm an idiot. Alright, just give me a second, okay. And we're all good.
We just totally, completely break the rules.
Oh, I got a cart, guys. Kind of.
Nice.
One cart.
Alright, guys, we gotta sleep again. Sleep with me. Me. No!
Casey!
Oh, I feel so butthurt. What are you guys? I'm gonna... Oh, what? Wiggle! Wiggle, wiggle, bed party. Yes! I got all the dinosaurs, and all the legs, and everything.
Hey.
What? You got all of the legs?
No, okay, Casey, okay. Bring on, guys! With my diamond sword. Oh, shoot, I'm destroying the map. I really shouldn't. Alright, guys, I'll give you all at least one. Alright, I'll give you a diamond sword. Whoever gets some.
Oh. Here, Casey.
I got one.
Oh, I got two then. Okay.
Can you make that jump? That'd be awesome. What the heck? Slime. Oh, gosh! Let's get out of here. Let us... Oh, goodness. And use your diamond swords, guys. And Slime Mountain, I guess. That's what it said. What all you guys?
Well, these are magma cubes.
Totally
too.
Not rule break right now.
Okay. Well, that's what we've been doing this entire time, Mitch.
Pork chops.
Mitch just inhales all of them. See? Yeah.
Eric, where are you?
I'm in a pig. I'm in pink wool. Oh, I think this is a secret area over here. Yeah, I didn't see this. Or did I? Oh, yeah, I got confused where to go. Gas here. Where am I supposed to go? I don't really know. I'm going down here in the TNT. That entire thing. Well, I really want to. Alright, guys, I gotta check.
Where are you?
I'm far away from you guys. I'm actually doing the map.
Oh, I found it. Don't worry.
I see. All these apples! Dang it, I'm being derpy. All these apples, nom nom nom. Yeah, you have to sprint. No. Hi, Mitch.
Hello, dear.
Hello.
What the heck is going on? Yeah, my mouse is getting all derpy. Oh, Norton security alert. Oh, thanks.
Thank you, Norton.
Oh, we said that at the exact
Jinx.
Same time.
Owe me a soda.
I know I don't.
Yes, you do. It's the rules, Eric! It's the rules!
I don't have any money. Well, I have a diamond sword.
So do I.
No, you don't. Okay, yeah, you do. Okay, now I have to eat more butter apples. Reference from Sky Does Minecraft. And Mitch is over there. No,
yeah.
It's No one saw that. No one saw that. No one saw that. Oh, wow! Oh, well, look at that. I'm already back here.
Okay. So my turn. Oh.
You guys didn't. All right, watch this, guys. Oh, you guys are just too silly. Come here, Marty.
Who that?
Total checkpoints. More checkpoints. Nom.
Nom nom.
And Ganom. And Ganom. Okay.
Nom.
Longer jumps. Oh yeah, green. Green parkour. Green man parkour. Yeah! Oh! It's the end! I just beat it! No joking! I win! You guys are all too slow.
I'm second, Eric.
No, you're not. Yeah. There will be a pony in the next map, I promise. Is there? In the next map. Because the next map has already came out.
Yep.
Oh, God dang it!
Oh my gosh.
Oppa Gangnam Style.
Yes! Oh. Yeah! Taxi, TP, GD, KC. What? What are you doing over here? Oh, gosh. Alright, well, that will be the end of this map, I guess, so.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Really. Was it fun, guys? Was it fun? Was it a good map? Was it fun? Guys, was it fun?
No!
Did you have a good time? Guys, did you have a good time playing this of map?
No!
No, oh, okay.
It was terrible.
The first one was definitely harder. Harder and longer.
Oh. You made that way too obvious. Way too obvious.
What? What?
Harder and longer?
What, really? Really?
Come on! That was way, way too obvious.
You guys, I'm blowing up this entire map.
Wait, so are we done now?
Yeah, we're done, bro. We're done. Alright, well, in the meantime, while I blow up this entire map, we shall...
Go, guys.
We have to go. Bye, Mitch.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Wait. Blowing up the entire map. Blowing up all the map. Getting all the map. Yay! Hooray! Alright, well, that was Epic Jump Map 2. Part 2, I guess, only two parts, but... Yeah, so stay tuned for more. We're probably gonna be doing another one of his maps again. Probably, like, the... What is it? The Halloween edition or whatever. Coming up, and so... That was Epic Jump Map version 2 made by Boldo40. His channel link will be in the description below. We're going to blow this up this entire map. And I'll see you guys next time.
Yep.
I love blowing up all this stuff. All right. Well, that was fun. Yeah, it was harder. Much harder. Ooh, a spawn slime and that cube.
So anything last you want to say before I cut my recording?
Oh, you didn't cut your recording yet. Where are you? Oh, you're way over there. That cow.
All right, this was random.
Yeah. All right. Well, guys on Casey's channel, he will see you guys next time. With all the magma cubes and blazes there.
Yep. See ya.